Ciao friends! In this video, I want to perform a quick comparison of the performances of DirectQuery versus import mode in Power BI. A lot of people made the wrong choice by choosing DirectQuery when they could live much more happily with Power BI. Let's start by looking at where you made the choice for the first time. Now, when you create a model, an empty model like this one, you need to start loading some data. For example, I can load from SQL Server. I need to provide the server name, the database, and then I need to choose the data connectivity mode between import and direct query. This choice is extremely important because if you choose import mode, you will load data from the server into the internal database. If you choose direct query, you just connect to the SQL Server database, and where every time you run a query, you will need to wait for the SQL Server to return data. You have real-time data, but it will be a bit slower. How much slower? In order to understand it, I created a model. The model is already in direct query mode. Let's take a look at it. I have this model, which is the Contoso model that I created using direct query. So these tables are all loaded in direct query. We have sales, customer, product, and so on. Performance are just okay. You see that if I select 1 year, for example, it takes a while before it returns some number. We have no clear idea about the timing, but we have the feeling that something is wrong. So where do we start understanding where the problem is? Well, we can enable the performance analyzer. So to grab the query, start recording, refresh the visual, because what we want to do is retrieve the query which is being executed and then optimize it in some way. We see from here it took 6 seconds. Let me copy the query. And then from external tools, we launch DAX Studio, so we will be able to check and monitor the performance of the query. If I copy the query, you see that we have a lot of SQL code. At the beginning, we have the DAX code, and after that, there is the SQL query executed. I'm not interested in SQL, so I just remove everything, enable server timings, and run the query for the first time. Okay, server timings is enabled. Let's run the query so we have a first baseline. I don't want to see the result. Instead, I want to focus on how long it takes. And now we have a precise measurement. It says 6.8 seconds is the time needed to run this query. What kind of performance can we expect if we change the mode from direct query to import mode? Let's try that out. I can simply reduce that and change the storage mode of my tables. To do that, I need to go to the diagram view, select the table that I want to change. Right now I selected everything, and in the advanced tab I can choose between direct query and import mode. If I choose from direct query to import, the engine warns me that this operation cannot be taken back. I'm confident that it will work, so I just make it run, and right now the engine is loading the entire data set in memory and creating the Vertipack engine. Now, the same model is in the Vertipack instead of being direct query. You can already notice that it is much faster by simply browsing numbers around. But we can actually measure it. We still have the query. Around 7 seconds is the time that was taken earlier. And if we run it, it's gonna take 6 milliseconds. That is 1,000 times faster. Now, you cannot expect to always have queries which are 1,000 times faster. The reason is that I loaded data from Contoso through some views, and the Contoso data model is not optimized to run in direct query. If you work with very large models, it is likely that your models are optimized to run on direct query. So the SQL Server is designed in such a way that direct query will be super fast. So what kind of performance difference can you expect from a model which is professionally built, optimized for direct query? It happens that I have one. I have a model with 4 billion rows, and I have both in direct query and in Vertipack mode. We will run a simple query in order to understand the performance impact on an optimized model. So let's go again to the demo. I already have the model ready. I need to go here, launch DAX Studio. Oh, actually, I already have it here. And let's start connecting with the DirectQuery mode. This is connected with DirectQuery. And we can run the query. You see that we have 4 billion rows in the model. In order to save some time, I don't want to spend time here looking at you on query spinning. I already executed the query. And it takes this query that grabs by period the average age of my customers, executing around 26 seconds in DirectQuery. Of course, it needs to scan 4 billion rows, so 26 seconds looks okay. What are the performance if I run the same query to the model in DirectQuery? Instead of using the DirectQuery mode, I go for the VertiPack one, connect, enable again server timings. We need to wait for the trace to reconfigure, and then we run the query. It will not be 1,000 times faster because now I'm no longer cheating. I'm really doing a real world comparison. It runs in 4 seconds. 4 compared to 26, which is 5-6 times faster. This kind of performance is what you can expect from a model that is already built for DirectQuery. DirectQuery is quite never faster than VertiPack. VertiPack is extremely fast, and there is no way DirectQuery will be able to beat it. Nevertheless, keep in mind 4 or 5 times on a model optimized for DirectQuery. If you are in a more realistic situation where your SQL Server is not optimized for DirectQuery, then 10, 100 times faster is the kind of performance improvement that you can expect from using import mode. Whenever you have the option of going in import mode against DirectQuery, go for import mode. DirectQuery is a professional tool designed only for people that create very large database or they have the need of real time. If you don't have such a need, go for import mode. Enjoy DAX.